One gun trope I've seen is big bore revolvers that have fewer than the normal 6 shots, like the Earthshaker in Bubblegum Crisis and the Hellbringer revolver from Cyberpunk. But this 4570 revolver, which hits 150% harder than Alucard's anti-vampire pistol, can hold 6 rounds. The cylinder does need some extra beef, but it's manageable. So if you're an animator or a gun designer, don't be afraid to give powerful revolvers 6 shots.